In a large skillet on medium heat, cook the breakfast sausage patties according to package instructions. And once you're done, dice them well. Cut the biscuit dough into quarters and place it in a 9-inch baking pan. Spread the cream cheese over it and top with that diced sausage patties. Bake for 15 to 20 minutes and enjoy.